people will follow me. I hope people will follow me with organic, yeah?
You are very clever. You want to do everything ecological.
Now I want to change first, yeah? I want to change first. I have another rice field. I want to put special for compost only.
For compost?
Composting only. And you know, not
chemical. No fertilizer, yes.
No, I don't like fertilizer. Because why? Sometimes people like this. Why I pick this food? Meanwhile, people must plug this. You understand what I mean?
You want healthy food, yes?
I want my daughter. I want my daughter good food in the future.
You are a very clever man.
I don't want just growing, good get profit, but no good quality. I like my daughter have good quality food, you know. Because long time ago, people do chemical fertilize soil, but they don't realize about their healthy.
Only profit.
They want only profit.
And you have good profit here?
Not so much.
No, a year. How many thousands?
I think really, really bad. But farmer don't realize that. Oh. You understand? But I want to start. Even somebody cheating me, you know? Somebody little bit humiliate me. Why? No good. But I want to start with the nature.
Yeah, you're very, very good.
With the nature. But I think it's good now.
And where are your fields here?
This only this one.
How many acres?
About 30. 30, yeah.
And what now is price? How much is this land? About.
I'm not selling.
No, but it's
about
interesting for me.
35 million or 40 million per hectare.
Either.
But I'm not selling.
You are a clever man. You will live for your sons and daughter.
For my son, you know.
You have one daughter, one son?
No, I have two daughters. Uh-huh. I like to have son one day.
Ah, you like? And how old are you?
I'm 41.
41? Oh, you are a strong man.
Yeah.
You will get your...
I like more, you know, to the nature. I like to collect a plastic here, you know. Here is really less plastic than compared than another. I like for future, you know. It's not for me only, you understand? For my daughter or for my son. Because from grandfather, I see my grandfather do like a traditional farming.
Uh-huh.
I mean, not conventional like now. Yeah, now it's very conventional. But now, before my father is very good, get good. I want to come back.
Come back to roots. Come back
of my father or
yeah,
my grandfather.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Because so many people do. Really less.
It's poison.
It's poison.
Poison all the
same
land.
Same like this.
Yeah, it's no difference between cigarette and fertilized rice.
No different, I know. But I'm not so often. Just a few time and then.
And where is your house?
Over there. But a very small one.
You live in such small house?
Yeah, but very small.
Very small.
Yeah.
How many people?
How many cows you mean?
No, how many people live in this house?
No, not live.
Not live?
I live.
And
I
where
live.
Do you live?
I live on the top of the hill.
Ah, here, big
very
house.
Beautiful. Not big house, but small house, but very beautiful panorama. On the top of the hill, yeah?
Also, you get from your father or you build by yourself?
Oh, from my father.
Oh, you get...
Not yet.
Very good father.
Oh, yeah, because my father give me, you know... Not from only from my father, but I help little.
And he is alive?
He's still alive. My mother not, yeah?
Hi, mother
yeah, my
passed.
Mother growing something very good, you know, few days ago, about 10 years ago, yeah? But 5 years ago, she's died.
Good.